Hello everyone, today I'm here with another of my informative video, and today's topic is scaling or cleaning of the teeth. I am Dr. Trisha Sarkar, periodontist and implantologist, that is a gum specialist, working for Partha, Hulimavu, Panelghatta Road branch. So it's been a glorious 7 months that I have been working or associated with Partha. So for the past 7 months, what I have experienced here in my branch is many patients or people come and inquire about what is scaling or cleaning of the teeth, how is it done. And they have also asked me problems like, bleeding gums, dirty teeth, where the people who are smokers, how can I get rid of the brown or the blackish stains which I have on the tooth, how can I make my teeth look bright, or how can I make it shine, and all these kind of doubts, or even bleeding gums. So explaining them about the procedure, I told them there is only one thing which is required, that is scaling or cleaning of the teeth. So today my topic for discussion would be this, and to explain it further, I have put up a picture with the collage which shows the before and the after images of the patient who has undergone scaling or the cleaning treatment. So coming to my case, a patient's age was 65 years old, and male patient, he had come to the clinic asking that I can just go through my teeth and tell me what all treatment need to be done, and also my teeth have turned brown, how can I make it white. So on examination, I saw there were multiple cavities, and there was a lot of stains on his mouth. So on asking in a history, he told that he was a smoker 20 years back, and he has not undergone scaling any time in his life till today. So that was quite surprising thing. So I educated him about scaling, because I feel awareness is a very important part of any treatment. Awareness, we have to make people aware, that is very important. So after I explained him what exactly needs to be done and how we are going to be doing it, the patient agreed for the treatment, and I went ahead with my procedure. And once I was done with my procedure, I showed him the images which I had taken before and after, and the only thing which I saw was a big smile on his face. And believe me, it was though it was a very simple thing for a dentist, but we really feel happy when somebody smiles at you and people are happy with your treatment. So I was happy too, and I suppose he was very happy. So the only motto, or the only thing which I want to discuss in this video, is about the scaling or the cleaning of the teeth. So it's not that you have to get it done after three years, or when you see your teeth getting dirty, that time you have to get your cleaning done. No. It has to be done yearly once, and if you feel your mouth is getting dirty at a faster rate, you can get the cleaning done twice in a year. There is nothing to be worried that my teeth will become weak or I cannot clean twice in a year. No. Once you see that there are deposits, you have to get a cleaning done. That's the only thing. And that's the only preventive measure we can take to stop the future cavity or the gum problems or your even jawbone problems. So yes, that's all from my end. So at the end of the video, you can see the before and after pictures of the patient. So if you feel that there was a lot of difference, so please like, share and subscribe our channel and help us to educate many of you. And please, you can book your appointments. I am here, Dr. Trisha, present in Hulimavu Banaghatta Road branch. And this treatment is available in any of the Partha branches. You can go and book your appointments today itself. Thank you. That's all from my end.